Facing issues with your League of Legends client not opening? Hey there, welcome back to the channel if you're eager to dive into the League of Facing client opening woes. Fret not, I've got some straightforward fixes for you. Without further ado, let's delve into solution number one. Solution one, close all process related to Riot client in League of Legends using the Task Manager. Open the Task Manager, right-click on the task bar and select Task Manager if needed. Locate processes related to Riot client. Right-click on each process, Riot client 32-bit, and select End Task. Reopen League of Legends to see if the issue is resolved. Solution 2, if the problem persists, delete the old config and log files of League of Legends. Open File Explorer and navigate to your League of Legends installation directory. If unsure, open Riot Client, go to My Games, select League of Legends, click on the profile icon, then Settings to find the install path. In File Explorer, go to the League of Legends installation folder and delete the config and logs folder. Check if the issue is resolved. Solution 3, if the League of Legends client still won't open, run it as an administrator. Right-click on the League of Legends desktop icon, select Run as Administrator. Click Yes to grant necessary permissions. Check if the client opens successfully. Solution 4, if all else fails, enable compatibility options for League of Legends. Properly close the Riot client, right-click on the system tray icon and select Exit. Right-click on the League of Legends desktop icon and select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab. Check the box for Run this program in compatibility mode 4 and select Windows 8. Tick Disable Full Screen Optimizations. Click Change High DPI Settings. Check Override High DPI Scaling Behavior and click OK. Check Override High DPI Scaling Behavior and click OK. Apply the changes and click OK to close the Properties windows. So there you have it. That's how you can get your League of Legends client up and running if it's refusing to open. If you found the video useful, hit the like button. Still have questions? Drop them in the comments and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks for watching.